Hi everyone, I'm Margaret Josephs. Welcome to my home, my 115-year-old home that I finally renovated. So, welcome to my ballroom, because this room is now my living room, my great entertaining space, and I just want you to know how I designed it. It's High Hollywood Rock and Roll Lodge. And when I first moved into this home, it was completely dull, very old, brown. I'd actually even call it like mothball-laid and crusty. And now it's very glamorous. We took the original fireplace, which is now high black lacquer. I always wanted a custom mural on this beautiful wall, and I did everything in bright, vibrant colors to accent the black and white. But it was so important for me to have this room serve many purposes, because no one goes into their formal living room. But I was like, we need to entertain, we need to watch TV, we need to have a beautiful bar. And I said, when I design this, I want the space to look elegant, glamorous, but seem like you could really use it and do fun things in here, but still feel an element of glamour and feel comfortable at the same time. So I created this custom bar, which is so beautiful, which is marble, so people could just pull up when they get here and have a drink before they start partying in my home. So this is porcelain, though it looks like marble, and the bar is actually beautiful marble that we had imported from Italy. And I decided to do a beautiful custom sofa that was really nice and big that you could watch TV in, lounge, have your cocktail, and enjoy yourself. So take a look around the room, it's so beautiful. And then I said, if we're really entertaining, why don't we just get a great piano? I don't play the piano, but if someone wants to come over and play the piano, that would be great. You're welcome to do so. So please take a look around the room. We have two seating spaces. I reupholstered this beautiful sofa in a black and white ombre, which brings out the green and the blue in this other sofa. So it's great to have pops of color in a room, but you need the black and white to balance it. I just want to say, this was the room that really sold me on this house when I moved in, because it is so hard in an older home to get such a large space. So when you look around, you can see it's a true entertaining room. We have a beautiful seating area in front of the fireplace so people could just enjoy a drink, a little snack, enjoy the fireplace. Then you could sit in front of the TV. Other people could sit in front of the TV and lounge. So this room is really, as glamorous as it is, it's extremely functional, and that's the way I designed it. And then other people could be playing pool at our pool table. And to even make the room feel larger, I put in this great antique mirror, which is amazing. And then I added custom drapery that actually extends this beautiful wall mural. If you could see, the shears are also a marbleized black and white that just makes the wall look extended. It's so important. The devil is in the details. And the shades could close at night to really make it feel like a theater room. The next important thing when designing a room is the lighting. We have all different light elements that work so well together. The lighting in a room makes everybody look great. So you have to put everything on a dimmer. Just want to point that out. But we have all amazing light elements. Over the pool table, the lighting must be brighter because you don't want to poke someone in the eye with a cue ball. But the chandeliers are so mid-century modern, but they work so well in this room. The really thing important when designing a home and your space is to show your personality. The most hated thing for me is when you go into someone's home and it looks like anybody could live there. And when you walk into my space, you know, this is mine. This is my personality. And I like to add all different elements of style, old, new, and modern, and really have it meld together. I picked up this gorgeous custom this mirror at an estate sale, and it actually, because it's so large, reflects back the room and even makes the room feel much larger. I love to add in black and white photography. It just makes the room feel so amazing, and it's so vintage High Hollywood glamour and reminds me of a different era, just the way this home is. So I hope you love the home and my new ballroom as much as I do.